It's about day 947 of isolation in Australia, Victoria, and the world has found a new way to do things. So we are off to the movie cinemas, not to watch a movie, but to buy the snacks, because they've come up with a great new idea on how you can enjoy movies at home while still maybe hopefully making some money. So we'll go down there and have a look. So we're just about here, really excited. This is a new thing for our family. We spent $40 on snack food, which is, back in my day, geez, you never spent $40 on much. And it looks like it's pretty busy here, Brooke. There's a few cars, so we'll just pull up a few other snack getters. And there they are over there, so let's go and get our snack food. So let's go. That's not on.
You won't be seeing this.
And that's not on.
Or this.
Alright, here we go. Got a table here. Order for Megan McGregor. Hi.
Hi!
How are
you
going?
Good, how are you?
We're just filming, is that alright?
Yeah,
it's just for my thing though. No, but we've been good.
Yeah.
With the video, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. We lost all our work because we had weddings and devs and that. But a lot of businesses have stepped up and we've been busy enough because we're back at the paper as well now.
Oh, that's good.
How's this gone?